finally, these two, it's in the windowsill where it's hot, so I need something strong. A ficus can also, but you need to give it a lot of water. And the price is nice, but these are a little, how do you call it, poor, or they have to grow, let's call it that way. And now a Sansevieria can also, always good, but I don't like it. When it stands, it's like boring, but it can be nice, it can be good. This is also nice, but it's too big for the place that I want. And then I saw this one, the Croton, the Coriolanum. I don't have anything red or orange in the house, but for that price, 2 for 6 euros, I can't complain. So we put it in very nicely. Only I have to ask the lady if she wants to put it into the my plants. So we are ready. We got a bag full of houseplants and anthurium and the palm. It's nice. So I'll make another film when it stands at home. Now.